Yeah, he got a perm in his head or something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they nigga got a perm, man. You know.
Lighter.
Yeah, he look at his skin lighter.
That ring filling, you motherfucker. You ain't got one stoplight, motherfucker. That's on, what's the name of that road?
Yeah, the one he sent us down there.
Yeah,
yeah, we went down there and got lost. Sent us all the way out there in a cabbage. I mean, a chiropractor. It wasn't but one turn in the damn, in the whole, on the whole town, wasn't it, Smiley? It was one turn, wasn't it? Right. We went on the bike. Hey, guys. Welcome back to the channel, man. Appreciate y'all giving me a little bit of your time, man. This is OG Triple. Listen, 04 Odyssey has a random misfire. Belongs to a partner of mine, man. I've been knowing this guy right here for probably 30 years or more. My man. Yeah, that's him. Listen, he has a random misfire, and I was taking a look at some of the plugs that Charles, my man, is pulling out of it. Some of them, well, either one of them has some oil on it. But the rest of them did look pretty good. So I told Charles, anytime you guys have a random misfire, it's hard to say all your plugs are skipping at one time. Some cases it can be that way, but highly unlikely. And what you need to look for when you get a cold like that, you check your core packs for cracks are arcing off the side of it. And you also want to check your spark plugs, and this is one they pulled out from the back. As you can see what that looks like, that is getting wet from something outside a injector, okay? That's more like a valve cover is probably leaking a little bit, because if you look at that one and then you look at the ones next to it, somebody just put these plugs in his car. All right, now the next step, after you see something like that, is you wanna look for a vacuum leak around the engine, intake or throttle body or something like that. So in this case, my man Charles said that he found a vacuum leak in this area right here, which is the throttle body, which the clamp that was on the throttle body was loose. So let's hope that was sucking the air in before it can be mapped, and that sent the random misfires off. Okay, but we're going to pull the cover off and have a look down inside on the top of the engine to see if we see any kind of other vacuum lines that's cracked and leaking. Okay, guys, I'm back. After checking, looking over the top of the cover here, didn't see no vacuum leaks over on the top of the plenum here. So let's hope that the throttle body leakage on the throttle body was the one, the culprit of this misfire. If not, it'd probably be an intake gasket, which had to turn the top side of the engine down. Something of that nature. So if you think this video was helpful, please subscribe to the channel so you can see a whole lot more, and hit that like button and share. Thanks again, man. Till next time.